Hey, my name is Vincent Chantilly. I am a sculptor, creature fabricator. On occasion I do costumes, like cosplay. My latest one was Iron Man. And I like to work in polymer clays, like Sculpey and Monster Clay from Monster Makers. The creatures I sculpt, you can actually see here. Got a Minotaur, Dinosaur, another one. One of my lazy ponies, as I call them, and got a couple pieces work in progress here. I had an interest in sculpture since I was a kid, and mostly because of the movie or TV series called Movie Magic. When that came out, it kind of perked my interest on doing creatures and monsters and, you know, all kinds of neat stuff, thanks to Stan Winston Studios and, you know, the other great artists that work in the film industry. Now, several years later, I've pretty much started doing larger pieces and smaller and gotten a little better, and been trying to get my foot in the movie industry for quite a while now. It's pretty hard. You have to know someone to get in. But it doesn't stop me, you know. I'm always determined to learn more, get better. As for where I was raised and stuff, I was raised in the country, up in the mountains of a small town called Ukiah in California. It was a horse ranch. We had about eight or so horses, and two dogs, and several other little critters on the ranch. And it was fun. You know, I got a very good respect for nature and the environment and animals, and just, I love animals. That's why I love to sculpt creatures and, you know, mostly non-humans. But, you know, when you do anthropomorphic sculptures, you have to study human anatomy. So that's what I've been doing for last few years. I'm in Laguna College of Art and Design in California, Laguna Beach, California. And basically, I'm getting my degree this December, which is for my BA in illustration. Now, I believe it has helped me a bit in my sculpture. It's helped me understand anatomy, as well as understand how to illustrate my characters before I actually sculpt them, which does help. You have to have a solid idea of what you're going to do before you just grab your materials and start sculpting. But, you know, I use the internet quite a bit for reference material. I also use photographs. I love to take photography. I use a little pocket camera. But, other than that, not sure what else to say. A little surprised you guys emailed me, and I'm very appreciative of it. So, I look forward to hearing back from you. Have a good one.